Escape from a submarine, a situation calling for urgency, but also cool heads and training efficiency. These men are demonstrating the latest escape method adopted by the British Navy, the built-in breathing system. Once the escape chamber is closed and filled with water, the two men fill their lungs with a mixture of oxygen and nitrogen. All set? The signal is given to open the hatch. A last deep breath, and then by the free escape method, he shoots to the surface, expending the air as he rises. Hey, wait for me. Inflatable suits equipped with target lights ease rescue of submariners in this dress rehearsal for escape from a watery grave.